Panhandle War Memorial Center will honor military personnel at its National Vietnam Veterans Day ceremony this Friday. The ceremony will begin at 1 at the Memorial Center to honor veterans who served in the Vietnam War, as well as those who served in World War II, the Korean War, Gulf War, and Iraq War. 152 names of Panhandle military personnel who gave their lives during the Vietnam War are inscribed on the Vietnam War monuments.